I was like, what?
What do you want?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Manteca for round two, game two of pool play for SBBs. Facing the Henfirst Berkovich 13U, AAA team. Appears the Bees are going to be taking home field advantage in this one, and as they took visitor in the first game. Luck of the draw in pool play puts them into that home field advantage. And ultimately, it's about play. How they get out there and what they show when they're there. So, teams out here to start warming up here. Finalizing the roster right now. Looks like Colby's dad and Keith's mom are getting their lineups into iScore and to Game Changer, right? If you got to this link and are watching the YouTube feed from my Facebook post, there's also a post or a link to the iScore. As well, you can text or email Kelly. She can get the links to you for this, the live stream, which simultaneously broadcasts with the YouTube event, the iScore and the Game Changer. So we have four different methods you can watch the game, and however you can get that to come through to your computer. So shout out to Chicago and a couple of the family members who were watching us during the last game. Thank you for your great comments. Certainly appreciate it. Hope the stream comes out good and that we have halfway decent commentary here at the same time. I try not to talk as much as I have to, but we'll try to give you play-by-play and information as we get it. So, the 12U SBBs taking on the 13U Henfirst Berkovich, and our first pitch will be here in just a moment. For the screen, the scoreboard you see at the top of your screen, that scoreboard is relayed from our iScore account that Kelly's doing. First pitch is a ball to B, number one, top of the order. And so the, there we go. So sometimes the score may not keep up, but we'll try to keep you posted on what the count of the outs is. For the most part, it does pretty darn good. So two balls, two and no strikes here, no outs. Top of the first. B is hitting 423. Oh, and press it. A little pop up to right field, handled easily. And one down here, top of the first. And a shot right up the middle. And this is going. It's going all the way to the wall. Or actually, back. And he holds up at first base. So a nice shot. Looked like it was going to get past that center fielder. He was able to turn and catch up to it fairly quickly to keep this one to a single. One down here, top of the first. Number 13, Nick. Nick's hitting 478 for the season. Swing and a miss. 1-1. Takes his lead off there at first. Throw back to first and back safely. Just scraping the front corner of the plate there for a strike. One ball, two strikes. On the ground, runner goes, and no throw. Good jump there by Alec to get into second base. This catcher's got a pretty good arm, so we got to keep an eye on him anytime we're running. Pitch a little bit on low coming across the plate there. So, 2-2 is a count. 3-2, my correction. Quick move back there to second. Okay, so we got two down here. Still runner on. 24, the catcher, Keith Shelton up to bat. Keith hitting 406 for the season. He's come on strong here as of late. Two strikes here, two outs. Nope. Welcome back here in the bottom of the first. Top of the order for Berkovich. Casey on the mound. Little poke out there to left field. Start him off. Two pitches in. No outs. Runner on first. Quick throw back there to first to check that runner. Okay, so we got one out. Moved the runner up to second base there. Number 10 up to bat. Cut, cut, cut. So, Berkovich scores a run here. Nice little routine play to first base. We're two down here now. The top of the first, bottom of the first. Runner on third. So 1-1 here, two outs, runner on third, one run across for Berkovich. One ball, two strikes. Oh. Welcome back here to the top of the second. The Bees down 2-0 here as they go into the top of the second. Being curve ball up high for ball one. So a high fly ball caught by the left fielder there. Two down now at the top of the second. Pitcher number 5, Casey Estrada. Yes, a little shot there. Gets away from the third baseman and runner, we got a runner aboard. Starting and firing up a little two-out rally here, bringing out Colby to run for Casey at first base, as Casey's our pitcher. So Colby being the last batted out is the individual selected to run in the pinch situation for either the catcher or the pitcher. First pitch to Connors, high for a ball on the outside. 1-0, two outs. Quick move back to first and runner back safely. Runner goes, nice little shot into right field. And runner called out. Welcome back here in the bottom of the second with the Bees trailing 2-0 to head first Berkovich, 13U. Two balls, no strikes, no outs. Bottom of the second. Mm-hmm. big swing and a miss on the outside. Two-two. Count full. Swing and a miss. Strike three. One down here. Bottom of the second here. Called on lower outside corner. 0-1. One and one. Little camera shaking, foul ball back against the fence. It's like we're still all in alignment there. One, two, one out. Oh. Two and two. Three, called on the outside corner. Two down. Swing, a strike one. And he fouls one back here, so behind the count now, 0-2, two outs. Bottom of the second here. And the pitch. Just missed on the outside. A little bit low. One ball and two strikes, two outs. And the pitch. Swing and a miss. For strike three, the Berkovich retired in order here as we go to the top of the third. Welcome back here, top of the third. SBB's trailing the Edvard Berkovich 2-0. Yeah, we started off here with a strike to number 17, Ethan Crispin. Ethan hitting 179 for the season. However, that's not really indicative. He's been a very clutch hitter, coming in right when we needed him a few times. Looks at a second strike there. Hello. on the outside. One and two. One ball, two strikes, no outs. Well, watch that one come in. Two and two. On the outside, Nevelin. Count goes full. Three, two. And knocks one out there. An easy throw to first base to be retired. Next up, number three, MJ. Big swing and a miss. Strike one for MJ. MJ hitting 367 for the year. Trying to throw a little bunt down there. You can catch him off guard. Now has two strikes on him. Shot there to the shortstop. Throws him out at first base for out number two. Okay, top of the order for the Bees. Going to be Brian up. Brian flied out at his first at bat, hitting 423 for the season. On a curveball there and takes it off to the first base line. Out of play. Strike one. Two down here. And the throw is off the fence. He beat the throw out. We got a runner on here. One out with two outs. So a two out rally. Alec, number 14. Let that one come in for a ball. Alec hit a single his first time up at bat in the first inning. Checks the runner at first, back safely. Checks the runner again at first, back safely. Big swing, lined up on a pitch on the outside for strike one. One and one. And the Bees are retired here at the top of the third. Okay, welcome back here in the bottom of the third. SBB's trailing 2-0 to Edvers Berkovic. Shot to the short stop. Out at first on the throw. One down.
Go, Jenny, keep your hands up.
Pitch on the outside for a ball. Got a piece of that one for a foul. Still working down through the bottom of the order here for Berkovic. Work by Keith to keep that thing in front of him.
Come on, Jerry.
2-1.
High, a little high for a ball. 3-1. One thing that's a challenge in these broadcasts is making sure that we got audio. I've got audio coming from several cameras, so in there for a called strike. Count is full.
3-2.
One out. Count full. And the pitch. Low for a ball. So, second big batter here in the inning. It's a walk. Now I have Tyler, number 29, up. So, two balls, no strikes, one out. Runner on first. Small lead off of first. Big swing and a miss for a strike. And a shot into right field. Over the head. Colby. Holding the runners in at third, second and third. That's still one out. Big swing and a miss. Shot into the gap. Runners hold at first and second. One run across. Now trailing 3-0. So, number one, Anthony, first at bat, got a single. He's the catcher. So Brian unable to make the tag at second. Runner comes across. Now trailing 4-0. Runner first and second. Shot back down the first base line. Out of play. Hopped up, middle of the field. Everybody back to the base safely. So two down now. Number 10 up to bat. Two balls. Runners on second and third now. Big shot into center field. This one could be all the way to the wall. Two runs are going to score. And number 10 safely into second base for a double. His second double for the day. So now trailing 6-0. Still no pitching change. Two balls, one strike, two outs, runner on second. And the pitch. Swing, a pop up, and foul. 2-2. One more pitch from Casey to get out of this inning. And regroup here. Runner goes. Pops up. Up that. And caught for an out. And the bees are out of it. We go here to the top of the fourth. Okay, welcome back here as we're top of the fourth. The SBB's trailing ahead for Berkovich, 6-0. Starting out with number 13, Nick. Nick struck out this first time at bat. Shot right up the middle. Knocked down by the shortstop, but not in time to catch him at first. Nick's a very quick runner. So, infield single for Nick as we get our lead runner on here in the top of the fourth. And in safely into third is Nick. So 2-0 to Keith with no outs. Runner on third, top of the fourth. One thing the Bees really have proven this season is their tenacity, their ability to come back from a deficit to be competitive. Even when they've played up in the 13U division, they still have showed it. And a shot in the middle all the way to the wall. It's rolling. It hits the wall. Keith's in safely at second, and he's going for third. He's up, standing up safely at third with a triple. Number 2-4 comes through, does his job, hits one square up the middle. And now the Bees are slowly coming back here, down 6-1. So, runner on third, no out still. Big swing and a miss from 27. Bainan, actually. Bring the audio in here so you're not just listening to me. There's some of the background stuff going on. So, two strikes here. Swing and a miss for strike three. 1-0. Catcher setting up on the outside corner, and Colby lays off of a dropping pitch. One ball, no strikes, one out. Runner at third, top of the fourth. And Colby racks one to the shortstop. But a run comes across on the sacrifice in at first. So now 6-2 with two outs here. Top of the fourth. Okay, the Casey watches one in for a strike. Inside corner for a ball. 1-1. Two outs. Swing and a miss. 1-2. Casey reached on an error earlier. Walk. Watches a ball on the outside corner. 2-2. And a shot. Second baseman handles it. And the first for the out. But the Bees pick up two here in the top of the fourth. Trailing 6-2. Alright, as we enter the bottom of the fourth here, head first Berkovich leading SVB 6-2. And the first hit. Caught cleanly by number 14, Alec. At first base for one out. Swing and a miss for strike one. Keith sets up on the outside and the pitch just a little low. 1-1. What's that? Oh, I'm good. I'm good. Thank you. And a pop-up out of play on the first baseline. Back to the concrete area and the ramp. So one ball, two strikes, one out here. And a shot to the right field. Oh! Misplayed, a little bounce, but brought back in right away, so it didn't get by him. Took a weird little hop there to the right fielder. So, one out. First pitch in there for a called strike. And a pop up right on the. And a catch! We're just out of the camera view, but an incredible shot by 55, our first baseman, Connor Paul. Kind of tweaked himself a little bit, but that was an amazing catch for the second out. Fantastic run, dive, and a weird little roll that kind of tweaked his arm up underneath him, but I think the smile is overcoming the pain because he's right back in it, ready to go. So two out. Number 34, Griffin here. Struck out the first time at bat. Runner off of first. Pitch a little low for a ball. 1-0. Second ball, no strikes. And a shot to left field. Played back to second base, but not in time for the forced out. So we got runners now at first and second. Two outs. And no batter shows up yet. And the batter shows up to play. Grounded out. Cole grounded out here his first time at bat. Swing and a foul ball back into the catcher's glove. Balls, two strikes. Runner back safely on that attempt at second base. And swing and a miss for strike three. And Berkovich is retired. No runs across. As we go into the top of the fifth. Top of the fifth here. B's still trailing 6-2 to Edvard Berkovich. Number 55, Connor Paul, who made a spectacular catch in the last inning for an out just off the first baseline, a foul in the foul territory, rolled over on himself. But a fantastic little play from him. Gets a shot into towards right field, caught by the right fielder for out number one. Well played by the right fielder in the right spot at the right time. But Connor did get a good crack on that one. One out. Late swing by number 17, Ethan Chrisman. High for ball, 1-1. That thing came out looking like it was going to float over the head there, and finally dropped in. And a shot right up the middle. Hits the lip of the grass, bounces pretty good, but good solid single for number 17, Ethan Chrisman. So Ethan grounded out and singled now. Gets a runner on first here with one out. Time is now for the Bees to really start turning it on, start getting some runs in if we're going to gap this four-run deficit. MJ with a big swing. Ethan was pretty far off in the secondary, but was able to return quickly to first. MJ grounded out his first time at bat. check the runner, back safely. So no balls, one strike. Big sweeping curveball, called a ball. Dropped out, catcher's feet. The catcher's looking to make the backdoor on Ethan. You can see his keeps making that move like he wants to make that throwdown. But Ethan's getting back, returning safely. Runner goes, strike. Backup well played by the Berkovich here, even though the throw was a little off. Bounced into center field, but was refielded and returned in. Pitch was called a strike. So we have one ball, two strikes, one out. In the dirt. And Ethan's in safely at third on the wild pitch. So 2-2 now. Two and two to MJ. He's moving up in the box. Yep. And Ethan across safely at home. So 6-3. Runs scored on third ball. Count is now full. Three, two, full count. And a shot, out of third base line, foul. Pitch called a strike way inside, but MJ was moving already. So called the strike for the second out here. Two outs. Top of the order. Ryan Walworth up, high for a ball. Drop that one in there for a called strike. 1-1. Fry reached on an error today and flied out. Hits this one just over the dugout on the first base side. Foul. One ball, two strikes. And a foul. Mark back at the home plate camera. Oh, inside for another pitch, way inside, called for a strike for the third out of the inning. So we head to the bottom of the fifth here. B's down 6-3. And a pitching change here for the Bees. Keith Shelton, the catcher, is now pitching here in the top of the, or bottom of the fifth. Number 22, our 10th batter for the Berkovich, is up. Jaden walked his first at bat. Ball. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Two and one. Two and two. Bit on the outside for a ball. A little high for a ball. So lost the first batter here with a walk. And a bunt fouled back for a strike, 1-1. One, two. Fouled off third base line, out of play. 2-2. No outs here, runner in first. Fouled that one back. Still 2-2. Pitch got away from Keith there. Brings the count to full. Runner advances to second on that wild pitch. Popped it back. Third baseline. Out of play. Count remains full. And a shot to the right side. Foul. Just off the foul. Third base line foul. Casey's out there in left field now. Made a good run for it, but was unable to get to it before it landed foul. Swing and a miss. retires the batter. One out. So, one out. Runner at second. Moved up on that wild pitch. Still hasn't been moved on the scoreboard, but as you can see there, runner's clearly at second. Swing and a foul back into the catcher's glove. Foul down the first baseline, out of play. 0-2. Leadoff runner on deck. So a shot dropping just off the first baseline, caught and foul. Caught, foul, and for the out. So two down now. Number one. Top of the order. So, runner reaches. Pulled his foot, and so yeah, B's coach asks for help. So we'll see if the play stands. But the throw was in there. Looked like he got the tag on the base. Pulled his foot after he had the ball. However, they're not going to side with the V's coach. So, runners at the corners, two outs. And number two batter. Pitch on the outside, called strike. Ball high, runner did, or batter did not go. Ball clearly over the plate called us, or strike clearly over the plate called the ball. Count now 2-1, runners at second and third. Team play to first base for third out, and the Berkovich are retired. No runs across. So, top of the sixth here. B is down 6-3. Number 14, Alec Ballardis, who's catching now for Keith. Singled the first time, grounded out his second at bat, hitting 327 for the year. Ball just on the outside, called a strike. 1-1. A 2-1. Correction. Ball way out front. 3-1. Shot up the first base line, foul. So bringing the count to a full. Shot, third base line, foul. Just off the back. So our production today here at Manteca, all four, Alec hustles down to first base. Our production today with Manteca is done on Verizon. They've been streaming up pretty good, so if there's any glitches, it's on their side. So far, our computer and everything that's working here has been very stable. A good little setup. Just to give you a heads up, tomorrow's game will be live streamed and iScored. However, there will not be a full YouTube stream because unfortunately I have to work. So we will be live streamed though. Kelly will have the live stream up. She'll send the links out later or just before the game, as well as the iScore links. Check the runner at first, back safely. So you'll still be able to see the video, but you won't have my color commentary. You'll just hear the parents, hopefully. And we'll be up in Stockton tomorrow at the Billy Hebert AAA field. There where the Stockton Ports previously played. That field tends to be kind of a black hole for cell service and internet service. Even though Club All-Star does have a Wi-Fi there, it tends to bottleneck up a bit. So we'll see how smooth the live stream comes out of there, but hopefully we'll have a good stream for you. And the pitch. The runner advances to second. Wild pitch. Count now. 3-1. Two one. Correction. Dropped in. 3-1. No outs here. Checking the runner at second. And the pitch. Oh. Swung on and missed for strike two. So the count is full now. To Nick. Runner on second. Swing and a miss for strike three. So one down here. Runner second. Number 24, Keith Shelton. Keith hit a long shot to center field, his last at bat. And however, changing pitching, got a little slower pitcher, needs to stay closed. Hits a shot at the middle. Fielded, but he moves the runner up to third. So, two outs. High for ball. And a little bouncer to the shortstop. Thrown offline and safe at first base. So run scores. 6-4. Bees are trailing two by two runs now. Tying run at the plate. 41. Colby. Two outs. Low for a ball. 1-0. Tie and run at the plate. Runner off of first. Checked by the pitcher. One ball, one strike, two outs. Top of the sixth. Well, slow lobbing curveball in there for a called strike. And a blooper right to the pitcher for out number three. Welcome back here to the bottom of the sixth. Number 24, Keith Shelton, still pitching. Yeah, look, catching for him. Number 10, Cameron, who's gotten a double and a double off of the bees so far. Oh! Yes! Pulls one off at first base. That was kind of a Three Stooges play right there, but everything worked out in the end. So we get out number one. Bees trailing 6-4 here in the bottom of the first. And a shot foul down the third baseline. Out of play. outside corner called strike for strike two. No balls, two strikes. Something that disappears. Thrown out to first base. Drop third strike. Catcher Alec looking like a little bit of pain there. Umpire walking out to the mound to give Alec a second to recover there. And so we've got number three, Jack Bassier up, a ground out and fly out earlier today. And Keith goes to work. A little shot to right field. Oh, mishandled there. And going to two. And the throw is not in time. Not in time. So a little pop fly mishandled out there in the right field. Leads to a double. So, two outs. Number four struck out and got a single earlier today. And the pitch gets by. Runner does not go. Jumps out on a secondary but does not go. Pitch in there for a called strike. Oh! Runner in safely at third. Keith trips on the mound. Fouled back. Way to come back after that little burble to bring the count to 2-2. And ball fouled back off the catcher. Really choked up on that bat. A little high outside. So, runners at the corners with two outs. Just a bit inside. In for a called strike, 1-1. There goes. No throw. So a runner makes it to second on the catcher's indifference. Two balls, one strike. And a ball foul down the first base line, bring it 2-2. So, runner second and third, two strikes, two outs, two balls, two everything, 2-4 delivers. It's called strike three on the outside corner. So, now that we're playing up into 13U, we actually go into the seventh inning, which is something the Bees aren't normally used to. However, we're ready to go. We've got Keith pitching good. It's a good time here. We need to get two more runs. We got a pitching change for Berkovich, a little bit faster pitcher, which will be perfect for the Bees. They like to hit the faster pitchers. So let's see if we can turn something on here, if the pitcher can actually get in the zone. We'll see what we can do. So, leading off here at the top of the seventh, Casey Estrada, our starting pitcher. Casey so far reached on an error, grounded out. First pitch is high for a ball. Swing and a miss for strike two. One ball, two strikes. Swing and a miss, strike three. First pitch to Connor is high for a ball. On the outside for a ball, two. Low for ball three. Called strike, 3-1. Ball four, batter takes his base, run on. So, pitcher's got some speed. He's just gave up a few extra balls there, and we now have a runner on first. Tying run at the plate, Ethan Christman. Ethan looks at a ball the bottom of the zone, taken for a strike. Swing and a miss. Strike two. Ball on the outside. Ooh. One out. One ball, two strikes to Ethan Chrisman. And swing. Called a swing and a miss for the home plate umpire for two outs. Out number two here, top of the seventh. So tying run still at the home plate with MJ. Two out, two out rally. MJ swing and a miss. A ball a little bit high in the zone. Line up on the outside corner and taking a called strike. Guy's throwing some heat. You've got to tell him that. Runner goes. Ball, no throw. Catcher's indifference. So runner moves down to second. Tying run still at home. And a shot in the gap. So runners at the corners now. Tying run on first base. Top of the order. Coming up. Bees with a chance here to tie it up, possibly take the lead. Ball low. Called a strike. Tying runs at first. Runner off of first. Ball gets away, out of play. Run scores. Oh, does not get out of play. But run scores. So 6-5. Tying run still at first base. Two outs. Ball low. Two balls, one strike, two out. Tying run at first base. 6-5. Ball high. 3-1. And a shot! And caught. And the ball game. Berkovich beats the Bees 6-5 in a well-fought game. Nicely done. They did have the runner, tied run at first base. A shot that could have got over the right fielder's head. He was playing in, but they still came back and held him 6-5 here. And pool game number two. So the Bees are 1-1. They've given up a total of 6-7 runs, so 3.5 on the average. Scored a total of 8 from the first game, 5 from the second game for 13. That's 6.5. So where they fall into pool play, I'm not sure. We'll see. We may be seeing these guys tomorrow. in Stockton. I hope you join us then. Like I said before, previously, we'll have the iScore being broadcast as well as a live stream from Kelly's phone. She'll give the link out for that. And then hopefully we'll have a good day tomorrow and see what these 12Us can do against the 13Us once we're out of pool play. So thank you for watching today. Again, this broadcast is SBB's Baseball. Just homegrown cameras and a computer live streaming on YouTube for your all the parents and grandparents and family members and anybody who wants to watch at home. So thank you for watching. If you liked it, please put a like up on our YouTube channel there. As well, if you have any questions or comments, any offers of help or assistance in videotaping or equipment-wise suggestions and such, please either put them in the comments for the video or give them to either Kelly or myself whenever you see us. So again, once again, thank you for watching BVSBB's Baseball, as John Shelton signing off.